BSP Conventional Operations is a new persistent sandbox mission for ARMA 3. It's a whole map mission where your main objective is to clear the map from enemy presence. You will encounter different military installations, occupied cities, towns and ground zeros in a persistent playthrough that may last for a few weeks. At the beginning you can select different factions involved and you can select what percentage of the map you want to populate. You can also create enemy zones and objectives by placing certain markers in game, which will create objectives and if needed spawns related compositions on the fly and they are also persistent. Build system is contains of a full persistent money system, base building and fortifications and buying vehicles and infantry groups and supplies. The FOB building is your access to build options. Intel system contains of a complete reconnaissance and intelligence warfare simulation. Basically the enemy presence is not known to you at the beginning of the mission. You can recon the battlefield and gather intel on enemy presence in different ways. BSP Conventional Operations offers a dynamic and tactical combat system. Each zone and objective have a specific role in the battlefield. For example, sabotaging enemy vehicles at logistic base will dismantle enemy wheeled GRF for some time. Or radar sites console have access to anti-air sites that you can locate them using it. Smart enemy commander will attack you using major assaults. Enemy commander will also deploy new military installations, roadblocks and recon sites on high aggression levels. Thanks for your attention. For more information please read BSPCO Tactical Guide.